Hey, it's Josh from Apt here at CES 2016. Bertrand's going to tell us about the new Belty, a smart device that I'm going to wear around my waist. How does this work out?
Well, it's a belt. It's a fashion accessory. It's on your product. So it's called Belty Good Vibes. And it helps you to hold your pants elegantly. But it also follows you in three different realms. One of them is activity and non-activity. So basically, it helps you spend a better week or a better day.
Yeah.
And if you're below your activity level that you wanted to have, it's gonna vibrate, basically, to make you speed up when you walk, for instance, or make you climb the stairs faster in order to catch up. So that's the activity, non-activity part. Then there is the stress part, where it's gonna provide a breathing exercise to slow down and relax.
How does a belt tell me how to breathe?
It does that through the vibration. So the vibration provide you with a pace that you can follow to cool down for a few seconds.
Is that controlled by an app or something?
It's controlled by the belt, actually. There is an app to parameterize the belt and also to get your stats. But we try to communicate with the user through the belt as much as possible, through this vibration that I mentioned.
So if I wanted to relax myself and, you know, lose some of that stress, do I have to press a button or something to tell the belt to give me the vibrations?
So for the moment, you would have to do that, or you'd have to tell it to start the breathing at certain times. And in the future, this is not what we do in the product today, but in the future, hopefully the belt will know that it's a good time because you're stressed or whatever. But the activity is your own activity that triggers the more exercise. For the stress, we still rely on you to know whether you're stressed or not, actually.
Okay, and there's a real nice new leather design I see here versus the previous Belty that we've seen in the past. Is that material anything special? It just looks like a really nice belt.
Yeah, it's all made in France, and we have an amazing partner for the leather, who's a specialist of belts. And so we made a design that we think that people who are not tech-savvy, you know, who are not getting the belt for the technology, but also for the looks and the usage, will like.
All right, so the goal this time around is we have a new style, and it's going to really kind of... And if I'm eating too much this time around, it's not going to get bigger. It's trying to work a little bit more with my health as well as style.
Exactly. It's another product.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We've got everything connected here, even your belt. Check out CES 2016 coverage at apt.com.